two.
But the Mavericks are hanging in tonight. Again, they have a chance to recapture the lead. Kidd change of direction, move up to Lorenzo Williams, and Dallas goes up by two.
Watch Jason Kidd. Watch the move. Left hand, cross over to the right hand, cross back over to the left hand. Inside finds Lorenzo Williams, who dunks. My, oh, my.
Timeout taken. 6:55 for the third. It's the Mavericks up two.